does. Sit right back and you'll hear a tale of a faithful trip that started from this topic point aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailing man, skipper brave and sure. Five passengers set sail that day for a 3-hour tour, a 3-hour tour. The weather started getting rough, the tiny ship was tossing. If not for the courage of a fearless crew, the Minnow would be lost, the Minnow would be lost. The ship set ground on the shore of this uncharted desert isle, with Gilligan, the skipper too. A millionaire and his wife, a movie star, the professor and Mary Ann, here on Gilligan Isle.
Thurston, have you been eating brandy peaches without the peaches again?